I'm a big fan of cars, and I'm a big fan of Horatio Pagani. And his philosophy was always going back to Leonardo da Vinci, which is, you know, art and science go hand in hand. From taking what I draw on the paper to what I create in CAD and what I built in real life, and that's the skill that I've been trying to pass on to the solar car team. When I got to UVA and learned about the solar car team, there was three guys on it, and the team hasn't raced since 2001. I looked at it and said, hey, this is a large scale project. You're not only dealing with how to design a car efficiently, how to build the car, how to draw energy from the sun. So with all these challenges in mind, I figured if we can put together a team, we can really create a learning platform that has all these elements in it. There are things that are bigger than what we get. What's important is what we leave behind. After graduation in May, I've been offered a job at Lotus. We'll be moving over to Norfolk in England and start developing sports cars.